We have today a project sheet in front of us. We have tasks, task list here, and then we have the start date, the end date, and the duration. And then we have the percentage complete. And this is probably the people that are responsible for these tasks putting in their estimation of how much is complete. So now let us calculate the actual amount of time that is a percentage that's complete on the on these tasks. So we start with equals, and we go dated, date diff. And we go opening bracket, and we go with our, we select our start date, and we put in a comma, and then the end date should be today. So we'll put it T-O-D-A-Y, opening bracket, closing bracket, and then we'll put a comma, and we'd like the units to be days, so we're going to put quotation mark D, quotation mark, and now we're going to divide this whole formula by the actual duration of it. So the duration is the time, so it's the 30 days here, and we're going to press enter. Now I have pre-formatted this this column to be show up in percentage, and that's why it's given as percentage. Now this formula seems to work fine, except for we have tasks on this list that haven't started yet, so we're going to get an error message probably here. So let's put an if error around this formula to handle the dates that haven't, or the tasks that haven't begun yet. So let's go equals if error, and I'm going to go another bracket, and I'm going to go date diff, and I'm going to go another bracket, and I'm going to go the start date, comma, and then I'm going to go today, and opening bracket, closing bracket, put another comma in there, and the units would like to be days, so I'm going to put quotation mark D, and quotation mark, and end that bracket, and end the other bracket, and then I'm going to divide everything by the duration, which is the 30 here, and then I'm going to put a comma, so we've got the if error going, and if that produces an error, just give me a blank, and we're going to close the bracket. And so the actual percentage of time is 37% here, and if I drag it down, there you see that it's figured out the actual percentage of time that has gone by, and in the one that hasn't started, it has just left a blank, which is just perfect. So now what I would like to do is I would like to format my tasks here. The actual completion is more than 10% away from the time that has been completed. So let's select our first task on our task list, and we're going to go to conditional formatting, and we're going to go to new rule. And so I am going to use a formula to determine which cells to format. And so I'm going to go equals the absolute value, because I really don't care whether it's positive or negative. So I'm going to go F2 minus E2, and I'm going to put that bracket. And if this is greater or equal to 10%, which is going to work out to be 0.1, because it's in a percentage, right? So I'm going to go 0.1. Now, let's just change this. We have absolute reference already set on here. So I want the column to be absolute reference, so the dollar sign in front of the F is fine, but not in front of the 2, because I would like to drag this down. So we'll take the dollar sign off the 2, and the same thing with the E. The dollar sign on the E is fine, but we'll just take it off the 2. Now, we've set up our formula, so let's set up our format. So let's go in the format button, let's select red. I've gone into fill and I've selected red. And then I'm going to go OK. And I'm going to go OK. So there you have that it has colored the task one red because the difference between these two is more than 10%. So now to get this to apply to all of our tasks, let's click on the task one that's highlighted and let's go to conditional formatting and let's go to manage rules. Everything looks good here except for we've only got the first one selected. So let's click on the little red arrow next to here and let's select all of the tasks. And let's click on the red arrow again to bring it back up. Now, we would like to take off the dollar signs in front of the 2 and the 11. And then we go OK. So there we have all our tasks, the tasks highlighted that have a greater the difference between the actual and the real time that has been completed greater than 10% are highlighted in red. Please subscribe.